Hello and welcome back to Ellys Plays. Here's the path. Nice. Kind of pretty. I like it. And here is the progressive arc, by the way. Oh, that's a bit twitchy. Nothing's changed since you last saw it. I think we're gonna. We're gonna build another axe. We're gonna cut down all these trees and we're gonna turn them all into scaffolding. Great. We're also going to consider making another chest. Suppose we'll do that soon. We're not in a rush. Right, so we're going to cut down these trees, and then we can move on. Make some scaffolding. And then it's back to the mining, I suppose. Once we've built some scaffolding. Because you can scale scaffolding like a ladder. That's how it works, I think, as you remember. Tree capacitor, but it's nice that the leaves just decompose like that. It's good. Takes too long, we'll just go find the trunk and burn the tree down and see. You should work. And how much wood have we got? We've got 32 wood. That's not really enough, but it's good stuff. Frustrating as it sometimes can be, I do like that the trees kind of grow like real trees. They're not just a trunk. They're irritating branches that spin nothing. Can't really see them. We've clearly missed something. Probably that. So we'll just set it on fire. How much we got? We've got 64 wood. Yeah, we're gonna set it on fire. We'll get these other ones out. We'll get the small ones out. Still on the ground, that's easy. Way shit. And once this is out of the way, we'll move on with whatever it was I said I was going to do. Scaffolding, yeah. Scaffolding, and I think what we're going to do is we're going to make like a... I know it's been done before, but we're going to make a... so that we know what to do. Yeah, I know what to do because... everything. Oh, there's another one there. Oh, another one. Ah, it doesn't matter. We'll just burn them down. I don't have any gravel. I don't have any flint, so we're just going to run down here. There's some. Far down. There it is. Okay. Then. Good, we do have Project Bed. Great. Whoa. God, I've got to do that. Got the flint. I know I'm being a wuss, but I don't have a sword. I think we've got power suits on this, so that's going to be fun. We're going to do that. Power armor. And then we will be invincible. Because all good. Is invincible, obviously. I think that goes like that. Nope, does it go like that? Nope, does it go like that? There we are. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come into the sun. So we will get all those in sticks. And then we're literally going to do that. Brilliant. Tons of scaffolding. Absolutely tons of it. So let's just right. We've got a way up there, and we'll put a way up around here. I don't think we don't need to put it right around. I don't think. Just, you know. Just like that. Nice. Great. I think we'll do some here as well. I can go around, I'll go down. That's a shame, I thought that would work. But I wonder why that didn't work. I remember reading about this. That's annoying. Oh well. Not really a big problem. So yeah, so now we have scaffolding, we've got tons of scaffolding. I get the feeling I might have wasted some wood on scaffolding that we don't need. But the building is going to get a lot taller. And why don't we just, why don't we build some scaffolding that goes all the way up to the top? We'll do that on the other side. Do it right here. Yeah. That'll be fun. Pretty. How do I get down? I didn't like that. I did not like that. Whoa, how much of this stuff did we actually make? Holy shit, we made tons of it, didn't we? I might be wasting time. There we go. Got a thing up to every level now. Near enough. Oh, that was fun. That looks good. Very nice. Very nice. Right then. All that's left now is to mine 15 stacks of limestone. Hit them. Oh, I haven't made any signs, have I? And I've used all the blocks. Right, I think that's going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I think we have just made a stack of a lot of... Yeah, let's forget about that. Okay, so next time we're going to make a list of all the things we've got to do. I'll have dug up some limestone, so we won't need to worry. So we'll maybe do a bit of that, but I'm going to have done loads. So we'll do that, and then we will get going with the mine, and then get going with the farm, our food source... and I don't know, as soon as possible start making some equipment and things to do our job for us. And then eventually, you know, a big massive factory brewery. In maybe less than 61 episodes. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Do join us again tomorrow, probably. I think, yeah, I think that's how we're airing these. Goodbye. I already kind of put a damper on my excitement. I'm not really sure what I just figured out, but I'm going to assume it was important.